everyone
to LPS Bible Splash TV. I'm going to be sharing a story about how I started my YouTube channel and where all the magic happened. So without further ado, let's get started.
So it was like a long time ago. I don't even know when, but so I was telling my mom about making a YouTube channel. And a long time ago, I don't even know when, but so I was telling my mom about making a YouTube channel and what would you name it? And I said that I would name it LPS Bible Splash TV, and I told her that I would have a slogan and everything, and it just had been on my mind for a while. And a few days later went by, and I had started thinking about it, and so I asked my parents if I could
create a little bit worried about me having
channel. So my channel started out as private, and then so we had to set it up, and I'm telling you, it took forever for my channel to like get started and everything, and it was just a long process. Seeing a lot of people use this as my mascot, and so I was like, I'll use this as my mascot, and I had started using my camera to record, and I filmed my first video, I think after I created my channel or something, I don't know, and I created my first video, and it was called, it was my top 10 favorite LPS, and then I had fun with that. And there was no music in it for some reason because I had this editor on my computer where you can like, well, not my computer, it's my whatever. And it did not have any music, so my first video was kind of a fail, but it was good to start with. I thought about using a camera because it was a long process, and when you go to upload the video, you have to wait for it, and it takes a really long time. And so I was like, what am I going to do? And so for my birthday, I got an iPod, and so I've been filming with this ever since I've started. No, not ever since started, ever since I've had my channel, and that's what I've been using to record. And to edit, I use iMovie. From there, I just started uploading and uploading and uploading videos onto my channel, and my channel has been growing forever. And actually, before I had my LPS Bible Splash TV channel, I had a different channel that's private still, I think, and it's a problem. I'll save that for another story time video, but I'm just gonna save that. So, and yeah, I've just been kind of recording and just doing all this stuff on my channel, and I've been gaining more subscribers than having just 2 subscribers. That's really the story of how I started my YouTube channel, and what really went on was I worked really hard to film the best videos that I could, and I know my lighting is not the best quality ever, but I'm kind of starting to get into better lighting, and I'm starting to improve a little bit because most of my kind of past videos have just been really bad, and just the lighting has just been terrible. And hopefully, what I'm planning is if I get a computer, like a MacBook and a camera, and well, not like getting a camera and get like lights and stuff, I can film with my camera, and it will be so much fun to like actually use my camera because then I could have more opportunities to film more awesome quality videos that are actually really good.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you guys want to leave some questions down below in the comments so that I can do a Q&A video soon, you can do that, or you don't have to, but you know, I like to have some questions. And if you guys want to see a part 2 of the story, there's actually 2 parts. This is the part about how I started. The other part that I may do is how I had 2 different channels and it just got really crazy. So make sure you guys subscribe to my channel, and our goal is to reach to 10,000 subscribers, and I will see all of my lovely angels next time. Bye!